live, Lord. Give me strength. Carry on.
It's cold. It's cold.
Cold.
Nothing.
Not quite as cold as it was last night.
Or the land of the free, and the home of the brave.
See you in a few days. It's gonna be cold. We'll see how far I go.
4, 3, 2, 1.
was the guy who's about to cross the climbing mat and earn his 100 buckle. I saw him at Rocky Raccoon in February of 2013, and I saw the great determination he had there, and I figured there was no doubt that Tony would earn a belt buckle today. But through Tony's experience at Rocky Raccoon, the way that we set up the Ultra 55 was to allow people who had never attempted a 55-hour, 100-mile run to feel confident enough that they can do it. And Tony Costanzo, who's about ready to cross that tiny mountain on his 100-mile buckle, has basically been the drunk team of what to do and what not to do.
Good job, Tony!
He truly is a very, very dear friend, running for Team Red, White, and Blue.
Tired. Thanks, everybody.